What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Maul.
And Shadi.
We're back again with another video. Today we're going to be reacting to Lil Mosey.
Stuck in a Dream.
Future.
Gunna.
You know who Lil Mosey is?
Nope.
But we're going to get right into it because she don't know who Lil Mosey is, but she knows who's Gunna. Gunna, baby. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, comment down below what y'all want to do next, and we're gonna do it. So we're gonna get to the video. No, let's get it. Let's go.
It'll knock you out.
Pink Motel.
Oh, shit.
I'm serious.
No.
No, seriously. How old think he is out the bag? Give me an age. Sorry about that, man. I'm not finna edit nothing.
Probably 19. How old is he?
He's like 16, 17.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I don't know if I'm the only one who really notices, but rappers get gold. I hate when they talk. Like, diamonds in their mouth and stuff like that.
Yeah, because they can't talk all day.
What's the point of getting it if you can't talk?
Extra stuff up in their mouth.
What's the point of getting it if you can't talk?
I don't know. I'm not a rapper.
If you're a rapper, tell them why you got diamonds and stuff in your mouth if you can't talk.
Me and my niggas still drippin' for fun. Didn't know I was a one. Still got niggas on the run, yeah. How many out of the hood? I still got some dogs on the run, yeah. She coming in by the ton. I started it rushing for fun, yeah. Let's pick it up, was in my line. Dude, he ain't got, he got veneers. Fuckin' the rise of the sun. My girl got a bag full of buns, yeah. He did not spill the Porsche. 9-11 is a sport, sport. They pay to listen to my voice, voice. Your boy gotta make you a choice, choice. I can play with your heart, make a moist, yeah. So the call me, she don't need a toy. Call my saucy young nigga, no soy. And they know I'm the play with the boy, yeah. Step on my Zans, 2019. Pour the link, I'll be stuck in a dream. Started hit list back in 2014. I got an ice on me, drip this is lean. Flyers came in off a hunt. Me and my niggas still drippin' for fun. General, I was a one. Still got niggas on the run, yeah. What is that on this man's feet? Them are Nike Shocks. Yeah, just higher.
No, them are Nike Shocks.
I'm saying they on a higher
price. Nike Shocks are like that. They're no higher than that.
Oh. Bring them back.
Those are some pretty damn ugly shoes right there.
He got some stuff on.
Chains.
Yeah.
So, Ms. Sade, how do you feel about this video?
I honestly don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
I don't know. Like, I like it.
But you don't like it?
Yeah. If that makes sense to y'all. I like it, but I don't like it.
It's a very calm song, in my opinion.
Yeah. I think that's what it is. I think it's too calm of a song.
Every song I'm gonna get on, he's calm. Gunna ain't ever been on a hyped up song.
Yeah, but when him and whatchamacallit did that song, oh, okay, it was hyped up, but it wasn't. But he was, I mean, I don't know. I think it's just the tone of the song. Like, not saying I don't like it, but I think it's just the tone of the song. I wouldn't listen to it.
Neither would I. Well, listen to that. How you feel about Lil Mosey?
I would have
have to hear more songs from him. And I think that's what's throwing me off, is that I haven't heard a song from him. And I feel like I would have to hear more music from him.
He doesn't sound like that in every song, though. Every song he drops, it sounds different.
Yeah, but I'm saying, though, I've never heard... You have heard one of his songs. What is it?
I had to play it for y'all, camera.
Okay. Well, y'all.
Well, y'all, she doesn't like the song. The song was... okay.
Like I didn't say I didn't like the song. I said I like it, but I don't like it.
She really doesn't like the song, but she's not a big fan of the song. That makes more sense. I put that in all types of forms, but it's okay though. But
why are you holding your fake microphone?
Because I'm gonna be a news reporter when I get older. What about you?
You're too old to be talking about you're gonna be a news reporter.
I'm really not that old, so don't you have to focus thing. I'm like 20, but I'm not 20 at all.
No, I'm saying you're 19, but.
Stop telling my age. Do I tell your age? Do I want somebody to know my age? Speak.
I'm good.
Anyways, let me finish reporting that the news. I don't want her talking in my video anymore because I got to broadcast the news. It's pretty sunny outside. How do you feel about this?
It's fine. It's fine.
So, what do you have to say now?
Nothing.
You had something to say.
Nothing.
I cut you off on purpose, though.
Nothing.
What do you have to say?
Nothing.
What do you have to say?
Nothing.
Say something.
No.
Sade.
No.
Mom.
No.
You ugly.
I don't care.
Yes, you are.
I don't care.
Whatever.
Whatever.
You stink.
Okay.
You smell like
cool.
What's your name?
Okay.
Ha.
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 He.
W.
Yep.
C.
Ha.
K.
Ha.
W.
Yep.
J.
Yep.
O.
Yep.
B.
Yep.
M.
Yep.
Me. TV.
Get your fake microphone out of my face. Thank you.
So do you want to lead us out the outro? Since you don't have nothing else to say?
No, you can lead us out with the outro.
I'd rather not.
Please like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. And we're out of here.
And we're out of here. You not going to throw out the songs?
I'll do it for y'all subscribers, but he really just made me mad in this video. So y'all be blessed, and we're out of here.